Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy JD back with another reaction. NCT just dropped a new video, y'all. I did not know this was coming. It's called Highway to Heaven. And other good news, this morning, what? July 23rd, MTV Awards, VMA nomination just came out. NCT has a nomination for regular. Come on. I think they're gonna show up. Hopefully they show out. I wonder if MTV is gonna allow some of the K-pop groups to perform. Like, I feel like BTS, they might have a chance to perform, but I would love it if it's 127. And then EXO's nominated too, and Monsta X, and Blackpink. So this is like, honestly, this is all like my faves in one category. I don't know who's gonna. I really don't know who is gonna take this, who I want to take it. Honestly, even though I love EXO, I want NCT to take it because that regular video, it was everything. The wardrobe, the choreography, the tiger, the bling, I love it. Who I feel might take it? I can definitely see Army storming the girls and getting the Russian bots to get these votes for the VMAs. Because if you don't know, you can vote for the VMAs. So if you're a stan and you want your group to win, you need to be voting. But who should win? Low key, I can see Blackpink, the Blinks. Like, Blackpink is huge. Like, I didn't know how huge Blackpink are. This group is like, I know they did Coachella, but they have a large fan base as well. But we'll wait and see. Let's get into the new NCT video. I saw a little bit of the preview, but I don't know what to expect. I think the song is like gonna be a poppy song. And low key, I didn't really like the song from the snippet, but let's wait to hear and see the whole thing. Come on, do y'all. With your blue hair. Oh my God. That tail? Who's that? Who's that singing? Who's that singing? Who hit that note? Come on, Taeyeon, you better smile. Smile. Y'all know what this remind me of? This kind of reminds me of early 90s Backstreet Boys, NSYNC, tearing up my heart with the white shirt. Hey, come on, Mark. Mark just snapped real quick. Jay. He can't smile, y'all. It's all right. Come on, Johnny. Hey. Y'all. Y'all. I didn't like the snippet. I didn't like the song when I saw the snippet. I didn't like the song when I liked the snippet. But I'm getting my life right now. I'm about to go get me a little white shirt and get my little fan going. Cause it just makes me want to like drive with the top down. I'm really loving the views. And it looks like they're having so much fun. Hop on, who this man? Who this man? That's Utah. Come on, you better look. Throw all the pillows. Throw all the pillows. You fucking did that. You did that. Yes, you did. 10 points for Gryffindor for that note. I wasn't expecting that from you, though. This is a real classic early 90s feel good type of song. I'm at the beach, driving with the top down, smoking the jooms, and getting my life. Oh, it would be Tae Young, lying in the middle of the crossroad. That was amazing. I think I like that more than Superhuman. It was very simple, it was very pure. Lots of fun, lots of energy, lots of light. Throwing away all the shade and darkness. I really like that. I really like that. And I hope they show up at the MTV Awards. I hope they can perform. You know, NCT is one of my favorite groups. Like, literally, they're my number two group. They're my number two. Sometimes they come and they jump in number one, but they're my number two. EXO's always my number one. So I'm excited to see who is going to take this category, because, like I said, this category is really stacked. Love EXO, love NCT, love Blackpink, love BTS, Monsta X. I don't love them yet, but that song, it's a motherfucking jam. It's a motherfucking jam. So y'all let me know. Let me know what y'all think. Who are y'all voting for this MTV Awards? Hit the thumbs up button, subscribe, and share. Ring that damn bell.